I'm China Fry.
And I'm Miranda Fuchs.
And this is WEQB.
We're all earthquakes, all volcanoes,
all the time.
Today we have a special treat for you, a live volcanic eruption in 3 minutes. With volcanologist Mimi and Chini in the lab. Let's go to them.
Yes, it's the most accurate volcanologist in the world. We have predicted the exact moment in which the volcano would erupt.
Indeed. We are the most advanced volcanologists that we can track down the precise moment, that the volcano will erupt!
Back to you, Miranda.
Back to you.
Thank you, Mimi and Chini. Now for our world-renowned Volca Yoga instructors, Johansson and Messenschwarb. Johansson?
I'm Johansson.
And I'm Messenschwarb.
And now we're going to have some exercises.
Volcano yoga exercises.
Woo.
Okay.
Ready?
Ready. 1, 2, 3.
Earthquake.
Volcano. Woo. Earthquake. Volcano. Woo. Earthquake. Volcano. Woo. And a strike. Slip. Strike. Slip. Strike. Slip. Strike. Slip. Strike. Slip. Now repeat. Earthquake, volcano, woo! Earthquake, volcano, woo! Earthquake, volcano, woo! Okay, good job!
Good job,
good job! Okay, what is next?
Ready? Now it's time for some, Volca Yoga aerobics. Ready? Now, be a volcano, and your hands are the lava.
Lava and your feet are apart.
Ready? The lava is about to come up. Up, 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 up. And be the lava.
Good.
Good job.
Very good. Good job.
All right, okay. Ready? Now you're going to be a volcano. You're going to be another
very explosive volcano.
Pyroclastic.
Yes.
Ready? Go down. Coming up. Up. Up.
And erupt!
Yay!
Eruption! Big eruption!
Big eruption.
Yes.
Okay. Alright, ready? Let's try it again. Try it again. Ready?
Ready!
Be the lava.
Be the lava.
Coming up.
Coming up.
Coming up.
Alrighty.
Ready? And
explode!
Yay!
Good job! Thank you! That was our Volca Yoga instructors, Johansson and Messenschwarb.
Back to you, China.
Back to you!
Thank you. That was our world-renowned Volca Yoga instructors. Okay, now to WEQB Kids. 1 minute until the big eruption.
Hello, and this is WEQB Kids, and we are in an actual classroom in an actual school.
Actually talking about volcanoes
and earthquakes.
Hello kids, and welcome to WEQB Kids. Today we're going to be learning about earthquakes and volcanoes.
Okay! Today about volcanoes, we're going to learn about dormant volcanoes. Now a dormant volcano is a sleeping volcano.
And an active volcano is a mad volcano.
Grrrr!
You're making me a sleeping volcano.
Okay, next we're going to know about scientists and how they want to figure out why volcanoes are so angry and why they want to explode.
You're making me explode from boredom.
Oh! Miranda, look at you!
Who are you? Who are you?
Oh my gosh. Volcanic eruption in 5, 4, 3,
oh, I guess our volcanologists were wrong. Chini, Mimi, are you there?
I think that you misinterpreted us. You think we say 3 minutes? No. We did not say 3 minutes. We said 5 minutes.
5 minutes, you idiot!
Idiot.
Idiot! We said 5.
I'm sure. Okay, while we wait another 2 minutes, let's go to commercial. Now for the western portion of our show with Jenny Cash and Jenny Doe.
Hello, I'm Jenny Cash.
And I'm Jenny Doe.
And this is the western portion of WEQV. Are you ready?
Yeah.
I fell into the living ring of fire. I went down, 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 and then the flame went higher. And it burned, burned, burned. The ring of fire. The ring of fire.
You know what time it is?
It's earthquake and volcano time! Earthquake and volcano time! Earthquake and volcano time!
With all the seismic activity, the volcano is about to blow!